shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you. Out the cave?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far, but I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul. That it could change the world. But he's gone now. And I'm...
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Another sculpture, but this one...
Comrades.
Like they were animals.
First day in Siberia.
So this is what the show is.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like it's...
It's coming! We're under attack! Oh, 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 let's get a big contact!
We're under fire! Moving into position! Back me up!
Thank you. explosive artifact. It matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure.
Understood.
Huh?
I've infiltrated the ranks.
Not nukes.
Anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The revolt must have come after. Confusion. This stuff is ancient.
Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
Mix of Greek and Mongol, I think.
It's coming! We're under attack!
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
Focusing fire! visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
I got a hit.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or, it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready!
Soviets destroyed much of them.
Hurry!
Nico!
Find Sophia! Terra Trinity is here!
Can you hear me?
Maybe we can get the elevator working.
This is bad.
I think I can...
Okay.
I can get power to that console.
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know. Just let me try something here.
Grenade!
Are you there? Can you hear me?
Maybe this is bad.
Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay! I can get power to that console!
Well, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
We got incoming! Sweep and clear. Let's move. Give me we've got company!
This should come in handy.
At your earliest convenience.
Could this be part of the Lost City? Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. Fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. How much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
like I'm right about the Lost City. The source has to be somewhere down here.
Now this wall looks pretty hurt. Still air coming on the other side. I want to see if I can break through. Might be another way out. Here.
We just tried a few minutes ago. No one on the other end was dead.
We can't get nothing on the radio.
No, there's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, they might get a few bursts of static.
We now have heavy equipment in play.
Someone tried to get through this door before. I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
there by the mural. Open fire! We got her flank! Under fire! He's dead!
Moving into position!
She's hit!
I'm under fire!
Moving into position!
Give me some
rapid fire now! She's there by the mural. Open fire!
Back me up!
Laying down, cover fire!
Advancing, cover me!
Marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels.
comrades.
Right, that should work. Thank you. This statue must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning. Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs.
Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.